Good afternoon, everyone. We were revising chapter 10 circles. We were on exercise 10.4. 10.4, second question we were doing. Second question, I think we have done. Third question. Wait. In the third question, you have given. I am discussing according to the figure and then you will write the proof. I will give you the time after explanation, then you will write the proof at you. You have given a circle. Two equal chords are there. Yes, did you remember we have one theorem? If two equal chords are there, then equal chords are equidistant from the center. That means their perpendicular distance from the center is same. So if I write OL, OM and the name of the chord is AB and CD, then OL must be equal to OM. Actually, chords are equal. So equal chords always have same perpendicular distance from the center. So aapke paas yahan se aa jayega, OL is equal to OM. Next is, you have to show that the line joining the point of intersection to the circle makes intersection to the center makes equal angle with the chord. आपने ये शो करना है कि ये जो एंगल है ये इक्वल है, ठीक है? दिस यू हैव टू शो इन दैट इज सेम. वी हैव डन सेकंड क्वेश्चन. प्रूफ इज एग्जैक्टली सेम. यू विल कंसीडर दीज टू ट्रायंगल्स. एक्चुअली कॉर्ड्स आर इक्वल, तो उनका परपेंडिकुलर डिस्टेंस सेम होगा. दीज वी हैव ड्रॉन एज परपेंडिकुलर इन द कंस्ट्रक्शन. सो कैन आई से दैट एंगल एल इज इक्वल टू एंगल एम ईच 90 एंड ओ E is equal to OE, that is common. And third thing is OL is equal to OM by the theorem. Equal chords are equidistant from the center. Is it clear? So we have discussed three things. One is they have equal angles. Second is OE, OE common. And third is OL is equal to OM. So can we say that these two triangles are congruent by which property? RHS, right hypotenuse side. Is it clear? So if these two triangles are congruent, then we can say that these two angles that we are going to prove, these two angles are equal by CPCT. Clear? Okay. Please write down the solution for this. Write given to prove and proof. I am waiting. Hurry up. Write down. बच्चे अगर आप नहीं लिखते हो तो इसका कोई बेनिफिट नहीं होगा क्योंकि मैंने मेरे बोलने से नहीं होना जब तक आप प्रैक्टिस नहीं करोगे. प्लीज राइट इट डाउन. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 4. यू हैव गिवन इफ द लाइन two concentric circles are there. Concentric circles are the circle that have same center. Okay, so this is the center and one line is there and the name is A D and this meet the small circle at C and D. You have given if a line intersect two concentric circle with center O at A B C and D, then show that AB is equal to CD. This you need to show. Okay, this you need to show that these two parts are equal. Did you remember that this chord passes through small circle as well as large circle? So this will act as a chord for both the circle. Just wait. Let me check. Yes. I have drawn correct figure. What you will do, you will draw one perpendicular here from the center. We have drawn the perpendicular from our side as a construction. We will apply the theorem that perpendicular drawn from the center of the circle to the chord bisect the chord. This we have discussed earlier also. Is it clear? So if this is the perpendicular, then perpendicular bisect the chord. तो अगर ये perpendicular है तो ये बड़े वाली chord AD को bisect कर रहा है दो part में, तो हम कह सकते हैं AE is equal to DE. And this is also perpendicular bisector of the small chord. तो हम कह सकते हैं BE is equal to CE. Is it okay? Now subtract these two. AE में से आप ये subtract कर दो, क्या बच गया? AB. ED में से आप ये subtract कर दो, what we are left with? CD. So these two things will be equal in that manner. You will subtract these two to get the answer. Clear beta? Okay. Please write the answer. Write the solution for this at your own. Write construction and then write the solution. I'm waiting. Hurry up. Write the solution. Next question. You have given that three girls are there. Reshma, Salma and Mandeep. This is the center of the circle. Reshma, Salma, Mandeep. Join these. If I join all these are the radii of the circle. Radii honge sare. And this is given as 5. Ye 5 hai. Ye bhi 5. If I join these are the chord. And distance between Reshma and Salma is 6. Distance between Salma and Mandeep is 6. You have to find distance between. Isko join karo ya na karo, koi baat nahi. Kar bhi dete ho, tab bhi koi problem nahi. Aapne R aur M ke beech ka distance nikala. Now what you will do? Can anybody tell me what we have done earlier in this question? Can anybody try? Nobody is here in the class. So you will make one perpendicular from here in the construction. You will draw one perpendicular. Can you recall the result, that which result I have applied here? The perpendicular drawn from the center of the circle to the chord bisect the chord. The perpendicular drawn from the center of the circle to the chord bisect the chord. So if this is total 6, can we say that this is 3 and this is 3? If this is a right angle triangle, can I apply Pythagoras theorem in this triangle? This is 5, that is hypotenuse. This is base. So by Pythagoras theorem, you will get this perpendicular as 4. Yes, Pushti? So this perpendicular is 4. Yes, listen. In this triangle, ORS, this is the base 6. This is perpendicular 4. Can I write the area of this triangle as half into base into height? Base is 6 and height is 4. That is 12. So we have got the area of the triangle as 12. Clear? Now look here. If I join this, this is 5, this is 5. This ORSM is a quadrilateral. ORSM is a quadrilateral. These two adjacent sides are equal. So can I say that ORSM is a kite? If two adjacent sides, if pair of both the adjacent sides of a quadrilateral is equal, then it is a kite. So this bigger figure is a kite. And one more thing, diagonals of kite are perpendicular to each other. Can I say that these two diagonals are perpendicular? So all the angles are 90 degrees. Can I say this? Now, earlier we have considered ORS in this, and we have taken RS and O, isko kuch bhi name de do, OM as perpendicular. Now we will again find the area of ORS, but this time what we will do? We will take this as base and this as perpendicular. Is it okay? Now this time what you will do? You will take this side as base and this side as perpendicular, because this is 90 degree. So area of triangle you will find again by taking half into base. Ye kya hai? 5. और हाइट क्या है? इसको एन नेम दे दो. हाइट क्या है? आर एन. दैट इज नॉट गिवन. तो ये एरिया ऑफ ट्रायंगल आ गया. एंड अर्लियर आल्सो वी हैड द वैल्यू ऑफ एरिया ऑफ ट्रायंगल एज 12. नाउ सॉल्व इट. टेक दीज टू टर्म्स हियर. 2 विल बी मल्टीप्लाइड, 5 विल बी डिवाइड. 25, 4 बाय 5, दैट इज 4.8. सो वी हैव गॉट आर एन एज 4.8. एंड आपको ये भी पता है, ये जो परपेंडिकुलर है और ये कॉर्ड है, ये सेंटर से लाइन है. परपेंडिकुलर फ्रॉम द सेंटर ऑफ द सर्कल टू द कॉर्ड बाइसेक्ट द कॉर्ड. तो ये और ये हाफ ऑफ क्या होगा? इक्वल. अगर ये 4.8 है, दिस इज आल्सो 4.8, सो टोटल लेंथ विल बी 9.6. इज इट ओके? सो प्लीज ऑल ऑफ यू राइट द सॉल्यूशन ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन. I'm giving you 1-2 minutes. Please write down the solution. You have done the previous one? Have you got the answer? Okay. Now, what is the next question? Question number 6. 3 boys are there. They are playing with a toy telephone. They are sitting on the boundary of the circle and they have equal distance between them. So if they have divided the circle into 3 parts, that means the length of this arc, the length of this second arc, and the length of this third arc is equal. Why I am telling you this thing? Actually, in the beginning I have left one theorem result. Ye wahi result hai कि अगर आर्क्स इक्वल होती हैं तो जहां पे वो कॉर्ड बनती है उनकी लेंथ भी इक्वल होती है. ठीक है, आप रीड करोगे स्टार्टिंग में, आपको मिल जाएगी ये थ्योरम. कि अगर आर्क इक्वल है, जैसे ये 2 आर्क हैं, ये इक्वल हैं, तो इनके साथ जो कॉर्ड बनेगी उनकी लेंथ भी क्या होगी? इक्वल होगी. तो ये सेम है. कैन आई से दैट इफ दीज 3 आर्क्स आर इक्वल देन ए बी बी सी एंड सी ए ऑल आर इक्वल. So is it a equilateral triangle? Okay, can we say that this is an equilateral triangle? And in case of equilateral triangle, all the sides and all the angles are equal. Now here, a circular park of radius 20, the radius of this circle is given as 20. Ye O hai, ye 20, ye bhi 20, ye bhi 20, ye given hai. Okay? So these 3 are the radii and they are 20, 20, 20. 3 boys are there. They are sitting at the equal distance. They have the toy telephone to talk to each other. Find the length of the string of each phone. Find the length of the string of each phone. आपने ये AB, BC और CA find करना है. ठीक है? What you will do, as it is equilateral triangle, so if I increase this line, it will be perpendicular, because in case of isosceles triangle and equilateral triangle, if you join the line from the vertex, it must be the median and it must be perpendicular, or you can say altitude on the side. If we talk about equilateral triangle and isosceles triangle, the line from the vertex is act as a median as well as altitude. This you can write in the construction that we have drawn AB perpendicular. Now what you will do, you will actually this length you need to find. This is equilateral triangle. So can we suppose the length of each side of equilateral triangle is 2x? If this is the altitude, can I say that the length of this is x? Iski jo length hai wo x hogi. Ye 2x hai. And this total, this total, how you will find? By Pythagoras theorem. Okay, so I'm waiting. You please all apply Pythagoras theorem in ABD. Hurry up. and tell me the value of AD. Tell me the value of the perpendicular if it is equilateral triangle, hypotenuse and base is given. Hurry up. In triangle ABD, H square is equal to perpendicular square plus base square. This is 4x square minus x square is equal to AD square. This is 3x square is equal to AD square. AD is equal to root 3x. AD is equal to root 3x. Got it? Now, what you will do? You will again apply Pythagoras theorem in this small triangle. How you will find the length of this? This total you have got as root 3x. This is 20. Can I say that AO plus OD is equal to AD? Can I write this? That the sum of these two is equal to AD. AD ki value kya hai? Root 3x. AO kitna hai? 20. OD we need to find. So can I say OD is equal to root 3x minus 20? OD ki value aa gayi aapke paas. And what is OD? OD is the perpendicular for the small circle, small triangle. OD is the perpendicular for the small triangle. Is it okay? Now, can we apply Pythagoras theorem in small triangle? This small triangle. This is hypotenuse square is equal to perpendicular square plus base square. Plus base square. This is 400 a minus b whole square. A square plus b square minus 2ab plus x square. 400 is equal to 3x square plus x square is 4x square minus 40 root 3x plus 400. Ye cancel ho gaya. 4x square minus 40 root 3x equal to 0. 4x common, x minus 10 root 3 equal to 0. So x aa gaya 0 aur x aa gaya 10 root 3. Is it clear? X aa gaya, that is, but we want the side of the bigger triangle, so that will be 2x. So that will become 20 root 3.